You know, a large part of my caseload or people that come to me is for what I would call minor claims, claims that are probably worth no more than $15,000. And oftentimes the amount in dispute in those claims is so small that the expense and delay and time to hire a lawyer and litigate that outweighs any potential benefit. So a lot of these cases I have to decline. With Referendum 67, that would give lawyers the help that they need to protect policyholders, nothing more.